In its policy of helping out immediate neighbors, the Prime Minister's office and the Union Cabinet cleared a proposal to build a 1,775 crore dam in western Afghanistan. With the clearing of the dam proposal by the Union Cabinet, it is expected to lead the overall economic development of the western region of Afghanistan and generate goodwill for India. After completion, the project will address the energy requirements and irrigation needs of western Afghanistan. Located on the upper reaches of Harirud village in Herat province, Salma Dam project involves construction of a 107.5 meter high earth and rock filled dam and a 42 megawatt powerhouse with three units of 14 megawatts each. There's also a provision for release of water for irrigation of almost 75,000 hectares of land. Powered by NNIS.